feel you perform this evening?
Hey, what's up, guys? Nice to see you after fight. You know, like, when I talk about, like, beginning of this week, when I say I can fight with Tony, and after a couple hour, if you say give me rest, I can fight with Conor. Like, people think I'm trash-talking, right? Like, now I'm just finished fight with one of the best strikers in UFC today, right? I fight with him and stand-up wrestling, like 15-minute war, but I still fresh, you know, and I think now I can go, I can take one more fight, you know. I feel great, thank you, guys. I didn't see these guys. I want to catch somebody, you know, like Tony or Conor, doesn't matter. Or maybe they're going to fight each other, or doesn't matter. I can, maybe UFC, if UFC approve, I can fight with this guy same night. I swear, I don't joke. If UFC make this, I can fight same night. I can fight with this guy same night. Yes. Why not? Now I'm fresh. I'm fighting with Edson Barboza, 15 minutes. You know, and maybe I have to stay humble, you know, but tonight I have to a little bit smash these guys, give these guys back, because these guys talk too much when I'm injured.